not worried about him. It just doesn't look good to my training. He could direct him from that way.
Right.
Like, if you were to take a picture right now and put it on Facebook, you'd be like, why is that guy in a 40-cal suit all the way behind him?
Yeah, believe me, you get to that point. I remember I used to pick journeyman's brains and tell them I kind of knew it and then watch them exactly because I know they would get into it. And then I would go try it on my own, you know. Jordan.
He knows
what to look for. Yeah.
Like if you were to put a first grade apprentice in there, he'd be like,
yeah, no.
What's face to
face? Yeah, yeah. And it's true.
Hit that proving unit. If you're done, if you're done. Just so you guys know, if this were a live case, let's just say we are verifying voltage, like we're verifying 480 or verifying 120 or verifying 277. We would have, there's more involved.
Right.
But since this is a zero energy application, there's a lot about permitting and things we don't have to do. Yeah. If I'm going to put somebody in a piece of equipment that will verify 277, right? Now we can.